Christ.
Let's go higher than that. Oh right, I guess I should turn this one off. I can just unplug this, right? Quite close. May work.
There should be a little thing down there.
I'm just gonna unplug this mic. Ah, there we go. Okay.
Hopefully you can hear less of the background and more of the game. Here comes Elsa. Thank you. guess is Joker's supposed to go there. Every player worth their soul is going there to stuff the snap to match. Tressa perhaps not expecting to land on stage now, though. This is advantage now. Ready for that bear out disadvantage. Extends. Disadvantage. There's the up tilt. There's the back end. Another land on the platform. Tracks like more dropping out shield into the back end from our turn. He must wait for a second on that one. Next one will. Nice turn. Well, I think this player is really good at mixing up the timing on approaching to ledge. Well, I think this player is missing for the rising aerial. So trying to get back to the ledge before Emas was in position, but Emas was there ready. The way I see it, both these players are so brave. The moment they force the opponent to go low, they're already off stage trying to set up their meaty move to end the start. But if the person on the defensive gets around it, the person who's run off stage is caught by resources. Absolutely massive jump. What's Jackson do here? Consistently, I feel like every time that side B hits an F tilt, there's a different result. Nice. Nice fair one conversion. That's a shot of sports. Snaps the best though. That's a very nice angle for Jackson to change up the timing of when Valdir snaps a match. Second roll in that time, getting past Emas. Credit to Adam there. Emas about second place, recognizing that Jax is not going to get to him all the time. Now our sends out. There's the shot. There was Jax trying to turn the situation around, realizing that he looked a bit first, but he mastered against the hit. Landing. He manages to catch out though. The shots are really close enough out to him. Now, possibly on top. Miss any bet. There it is. He was catching the recovery that time. Bye bye bye. Good patience from Jaxter. Nice 6%. EMAS is really nearing up tilt back air territory. Good turnaround as well. Full game to Jaxter.
That's yours.
That's mine, yeah.
Yeah, it's yours. No, I'll be good, thank you. I'll be fine, thank you. I'll be fine, thank you. Rising the air to cover as much of the platform as possible. Ooh, head on straight. Okay, one's up, smash gets E-Mass the first stop. Nice lad, fair combo, confirms it to up two and back air. We're even. That up two was really catching E-Mass from behind Jaxter consistently. He's catching the spot dodges. I think both players are recognising now that Jaxter elects to go low. It's really nice situation for E-Mass to be in. And both are starting to try and cover high. Oh. I'm not sure E-Mass will be happy with that. I'm not sure that hot being on the ground is what he's looking for. That's the first time that E-Mass has gotten a cover on Chester's rolling. Or at least in a long time. Both of these players really trying to mix up their timing to catch the other person's out of shield. Ah, that's another spot dodge called by reverse up tilt. Master. Only the first hit down there. Jaxter catches the platform in. Smart play. And uses the upbeat to mix up the timing. Now Jaxter's advantage. Uses Nair to push E-Mass to the right. Good use of down guns to correct height. Lands with an aerial.